Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a payment card on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a credit or debit card to Chrome, you should be prompted when you enter payment information on a website to save it automatically. To save a card manually, click on the three dots icon in the top right and then choose Settings from the list. Within Chrome settings, click on Autofill from the list on the left and then choose Payment Methods. Now click on Add and then enter your card details, including number, expiry date, and name. Finally, with the details entered, click on Save in the bottom right and your card should appear on the list. And so that is how to add a payment card on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.